The work begins here, carefully washing the bamboo straws, then cutting them into different sizes. A spinning wheel is used to make the thread. Then bamboo straws are placed onto weaving looms, each straw pierced with brightly colored thread. These are the different stages that go into a traditional embroidered bamboo curtain. There are many houses and many workers dedicated to making bamboo curtains in exactly the same way, but this craftsman says no two will ever look exactly the same.
ये फ्रेम है, इसके अंदर ये दिमाग,
हमारे डिजाइंस इन आवर हेड. Sometimes customers tell us the designs. There are many designs like single and double boxes, fishing hook, and several other patterns and designs.
Traditional bamboo artisans sell their beautiful designs for very little. For example, 100 feet of curtain sell for about 1,000 Pakistani rupees, or less than $10. Most of the real profits are made by factory owners, middlemen, and the sellers, who cut the bamboo curtains into smaller sizes and later sell them for much larger profits. Today, traditional bamboo curtains are evolving and adapting to the demands of a modern world.
It was made of bamboos in the past, but now glasswork and other decorative items are added. We export curtains to Afghanistan, Saudi Arabia, United Arab Emirates, and Oman. Europeans get customized curtains and take them as souvenirs.
Old curtains were all simple, but now there is color, glass, glittery, and fashion. So these are beautiful and attractive.
Useful decorative relics, perhaps from our recent past. But for those who have grown weary of mass-produced goods, these colorful bamboo curtains are a reminder that traditionally made products are still available at prices reminiscent of the old world. For Saman Khan in Lahore, this is Sara Zaman, VOA News.